Everybody's got their new beginnings. You know, after that boiling point, after getting through whatever was stopping you, whatever that ceiling was, that once you get through that, everybody has their new beginning. My hair right now is like my thing. It's part of my brand. And it's what everybody knows me for. They just put it on 2K14 and a whole new layout so that I can have my high time. The other day we played Boston for the first time since I could remember playing basketball. I let so much stuff in the outside world, things that are going on in my life, affect me so much. I wasn't playing that game to win. I was trying to beat my problems. I wasn't even talking trash to the other team. I wasn't talking to my team. I wasn't getting people hyped. I really just gave in. And I think the perfect way to punish myself is to take my hair, just to end that whole separation of trying to be cool or trying to separate myself so that I look different. I need to remind myself that no matter how big anything gets in this world, my one goal is to get my ring. And that's to play hard and to play to win and to play amongst my teammates, play within my team, within my coaches, within my organization, within the city that I play in. Never, ever, ever put myself outside the circle ever again. My new beginning is just to always be me. What people think of me or what people try and, you know, conceal me in, cuff me in, don't let that, you know, crutch me. I need to look everybody in the eye and say, this is me.